It's a very energy efficient house. It's a very comfortable house, like all the things that you could want. It's a beautiful house that just happens to be extremely energy efficient and all of the great things that come along with that. And our cat loves the house too. That's the important thing.
We're in Sunnyvale, California today, checking out a beautiful passive house inspired build. Let's go catch up with homeowners Michael and Michelle to hear more about it.
My name is Michael Kudzinovic.
And I'm Michelle Kudzinovic, and we live in Sunnyvale, California.
Which is in the San Francisco Bay Area of Northern California.
I just love the way the house looks. It's very beautiful. When we started the design concept, we wanted like a very peaceful, little bit of a minimalistic look, very relaxing and yet modern. So we feel really happy with the result. We were very involved in the design process. We knew we didn't want a huge house, and so we wanted to make sure that we really utilized the space and we were as energy efficient with all of our appliances and heating and cooling as possible.
We have an electric water heater. It's very efficient. We have an electric heat pump for heat. We heat our house in the winter, cool it in the summer with less than you use for running a hairdryer. So all of those energy efficiency criteria that were built into the house have just been great. And I should add that we have an electric car that we drive every day. And we had sized the solar to make sure that we had enough electricity for our solar car and actually that we could get another one in the future. And it's great at the end of the year to see that we are producing more electricity than we use in the course of the year. So we're way more than a net zero electric house. Having an architect build the house, all the little things that go into it, of the way that the house is laid out, the shape of it, the way the roof is attached, all of those things are part of the energy efficiency of the home. So if you tried to design a house without really knowing all those things, it wouldn't work out right. If you designed a house but had a builder who didn't know how to do it, it wouldn't work out right. So have a good design build right from the beginning. Efficiency comes with efficient use of space.
So along the middle wall of the house, we have a sliding barn door for a coat closet, one for a pantry, and also one for an office. And the office especially is great use of space. Like, we didn't really need a separate bedroom for an office. We really just needed enough room for a desk and some cabinets. So that's an example of using the space as wisely as possible.
The longer term of building a house that we thought was in keeping with our ethics of feeling that we were doing something that was going to contribute to society, not be a drain on society. And having our children be able to live in that and inspiring them to know, wow, I can live in this beautiful house and it's energy efficient, and passing that on to them and letting them know that this is important and you can do it.
Well, besides maybe recapping your money and saving money in the long run, also living in the house is very pleasant. The temperature is very constant, so you don't get hot and then cold and then hot and then cold. When the heating is coming on and off, you don't get draftiness when you're walking through the house, walking by windows and doors. This house is located in a neighborhood that's pretty noisy, and it's really quiet inside our house. We have an airport nearby, and it really, really cuts down on the noise level. So the actual comfort that you feel inside your home should also probably factor into how much you're willing to pay up front.
The other thing with the sticker shock is think about what's important to you. Am I willing to spend more to get an energy efficient home that's beautiful to live in and comfortable to live in, that's I'm gonna love for the next 25 years? Or am I more worried about having the latest and greatest appliances and I'm willing to pay more for that? So it's what's important to you, and recognizing that having a beautiful house that's very energy efficient, there's value to that.
One thing that was surprising was they build the foundation and you think, wow, the house is huge. And then they start putting up the outside framing. You're like, oh no, what did we do? It's not big enough. The rooms are too tiny. And then they put up the walls and like, okay, it's the right size.
Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. For more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe by clicking the button below. And also check out buildwithrise.com
the only place to turn any home improvement project into a sustainable one.